This is 5077 Sun Valley. This is off of Boulder Highway in Tropicana. It's about an A, B desirability. This home has just recently been painted. It's by a private seller. So we're going to go in right here. The guy's nice enough. He's here right now. He's going to kind of show us. This is your garage area here. This is by a private seller. So here we go. We're going inside the home. It appears he's done some painting and carpeting in here, huh, sir?
Okay, so we painted the outside.
All right.
Before we painted the inside, we fixed all the walls and then re-plastered them.
Okay, the drywall and all, fixed holes and stuff.
Yeah, so there's no nail holes, there's no patches in any of these. Okay. They're all brand new walls.
All right.
All the outlets covers and switch covers are new.
Okay.
All the light fixtures are new.
Oh yeah, upgraded. Looks really nice.
So in the kitchen, through the house we got new carpet, new vinyl.
Mm-hmm, okay.
All new baseboards in the house. The cabinets are new. The countertops are new. Stovetop's new. Stove is new.
Great.
Dishwasher's new.
Still got the tags on it.
Look. Garbage disposer's new.
We were just talking about
new
that,
seat,
huh?
New faucets. So the whole Great. Kitchen is new.
Okay. Great.
Mm-hmm. What else we got? It's got a big living room. You got the church across the street, and they always keep it maintained, so it's always going to be a nice view.
Oh, yeah, that's a really nice view over there.
And you got a great big parking lot for the kids if they want, you know, if you got tennis with kids.
Yeah, roller skating and whatnot.
Roller skates, bicycles, uh-huh. Yeah, the kids are out there.
Very nice, very nice.
Okay, good, nice.
Nice big window there. Yeah, nice big window.
These are upgraded dual pane windows.
Okay, all right. He's doing my job for me, Andrew. See that?
Yeah. Okay, you got the entry closet there.
All right.
All the mirror doors in the house are new.
Yeah, new mirrors there. Yeah, you can tell they're fresh.
I only replaced the hoses on the water heater when we took it out to plaster the walls.
Okay.
I went ahead and replaced those, but the water heater's good, so.
It's better than most, I can tell you, my friend. Better than most.
All the doors in the house are new.
All right, upgraded two panel doors.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
All the doorknobs are new.
Oh,
all
yeah.
The door jams are new, so there's no marks around there, and there's no marks down here where the dogs always scratch them up.
Yeah, how about that? Like my house.
All the mirror doors are new.
Yeah.
All the light fixtures are new. It's got smoke detectors.
It's got a sliding glass door there going out into the back patio. That's pretty nice.
Two of them. I haven't done anything in the backyard because
I don't recommend it.
I put rock in and the people take it right out and put it in grass. I put grass in and they take it right out.
That's what I told Mr. Ang just a minute ago. I said, you know what? When you're dealing with investments, you just allow them to come in and make that decision. You don't, you know, you get some old lady that says, well, I wanted to put a garden there.
Exactly.
You know, so. You go buying appliances and you're like, well, where am I going to put my washer and dryer? You know, and then they stick yours in the garage and you just bought it. You know, so.
So it's 3-bedroom, 2-bath. Right. The hall bath has got a skylight. So there's no light on there now.
Yeah, really nice.
So the faucets are new, the toilet's new, the towel bars are new, the tub surround is new, all the valves and valve stems in the tub are new.
Nice.
And this is the master bath.
Okay, the master has a sliding glass also.
It used to have a spa. It was cracked. I took it out, threw it away, and I was going to take down the gazebo, and then I thought, yeah. Leave it because somebody might want to.
Somebody will use it for something, exactly.
And a lot of people said, yeah, they'd like to put a little table out there and maybe put a top over it.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
So the master bathroom's got a new vanity, new countertop, new faucets, new medicine cabinet, new light fixtures, towel bars, new toilet.
All right, oh, that's really nice.
The roof looks to me like it's only about 2 years old, I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
But it's in excellent shape. So
okay. It didn't look bad from the outside. We checked it out. All right. Well.
Any central air con?
Yeah, central air, central heat. Uh-huh. I couldn't get it to work, and I just assumed the worst, so I called the guy to come out.
Did mine last night. 2 AA batteries.
Oh yeah. He said, well, first of all, you put it over to cool, and then you have to push this thing down so it's cooler than it is outside.
Yeah.
And it came right on.
All right. Well, great. Yeah, mine was the batteries.
And you told me you've been at least for 20 years?
Pardon?
Okay, well, there we have it. This is 5077 Sun Valley. This is out off of Burler Highway in Tropicana. This is a really nice rehabbed home. This gentleman did all of his own work, and he seems to be pretty good at it. He said he was going to leave that yard alone, and I agree. So there you have it. This is 5077 Sun Valley. Come on down and get it.